Older forms of English kept Latin's gender-specific suffixes tor and trix. Tor is for men, and trix is for women. So a male pilot is an aviator. A female pilot is an aviatrix. A male fighter is a gladiator, and a female fighter is a gladiatrix. This contrasts with the modern system, where a tor is for both men and women, and trix are for kids.
You come into my house!